Quadrantal bearings. Let us see the quadrantal bearings in the compass surveying. In this system, the bearing of a line is measured eastward or westward from north or south, whichever is nearer. Thus, both north and south are used as reference meridians. Rotate the compass to the situation A, B, C, D and measure the bearings. Bearing of line OA, OB, OC and OD is north theta 1 east, south theta 2 east, south theta 3 west and north theta 4 west are the bearing value of the lines respectively.